Yeah, hello guys, of course, welcome to Dynamic TV. Alright, it's all about Akokwa Day, of course, that took place on the 31st of December 2019. Right now is the incoming of the Ikenga Orange Drugs Nigeria Limited, of course, the man who made it happen in Akokwa yesterday. This is African culture, West African Nigeria, Imo State. Sure, if that or not, local government area, of course, in Akokwa. Orange Drugs Nigeria Limited is being welcomed to the event center. Of course, you can see it over there. Orange Drugs Limited is wearing a native of the dark color. Of course, you can see it right there. This is Tony Ezenna, Orange Drugs Nigeria Limited. The founder of Delta Soap, of course, is being welcomed to the event ceremony. This is Tony Ezenna, the number 16 richest man in Nigeria, of course, you know that. A business entrepreneur and also a philanthropist who is well known by his willingness and his sympathy to help people of Nigerians and of course to help his community. Because that Tony Ezenna, of course, you know that, gave a total of 600 bags of rice to his community. That's one trailer of rice, you know that. And also 250,000 each to each autonomous community in Akokwa with autonomous local government head of Imo State. Tony Ezenna, of course, you know that he's a native of Akokwa. Sure, you know that. Okay, all right, this is the cultural day improper. The number one masquerade is about to perform in the event. Thank you. Subscribe to our YouTube channel, this is Dynamic TV. Don't touch the bell.
Enjoying the rich cultural heritage of our people.